though dozens and dozens of times, people were always very skeptical. I think the best way to silence skeptics is to just prove them wrong.